I think it's that F-350.
What?
Or not the F-350. No, it's not the Ram.
It's not the Ram?
Nope. The Ram has no wheels.
Yeah, it doesn't have any wheels when you pull start off. You have to implement MAC fuels and stuff. By the way, if you put the chain fuel on,
holy majimies!
What? Did you put the MAC on it?
The MAC wheels are huge.
Did you put the flatbed on it? It has to be the F-350 to
pull that land control. Holy crap! I need to put smaller wheels on the thing.
Okay, Kylo, see if it's the F-350. I doubt it's gonna be the F-350 though, don't you?
Yeah, I don't think it's the F-350. I gotta go get this dog, this Ram, some gas. Holy crap! This is a big truck right here. Get on go 3500 diesel. Back This is a beast right here. Come on. Freaking trailer down here. What's wrong with Brady Cox, baby? Well, I thought this was a dooley.
What's wrong with being complicated?
Come on, cock! You're a beast, come on! Oh yeah! Get a bit mad! Hello?
Hey, Kyle.
Did your thing die?
Yes, it died.
Do you want to play Spin Tires? Or can you?
My dad's using his
computer
right now.
Dude, I just flipped the RAM.
Wait, what?
I just flipped the RAM 3500. This thing is a true beast. Alright. Let's go, pal! Let's go and muck the garage. This RAM is a true beast. Come on, RAM! You can make wonders! You just pull! Oh, cool. Okay, I'll put my head on that. No. Come on. Come on. Your beast. You know your beast are wild. Come on. Oh shoot. No way! Oh crap. Whoops. Well, next time we're gonna use... This is awesome. This is the cheap truck that we use. We're saving our dealers. This is a beast right here. Oh no. Whoops. the road again. Let's try this here one more time. This is what happened this time. Get this to the garage. Welcome to the currently new video of the Ram 3500 first look. Yep. That'll be fine. Good enough. Okay, shout out to Big Tommy. Thanks, I'll give you a shout out. This thing is a true beast. I did find a glitch. When you drive through mud, it doesn't put mud on the truck, it puts stripes. Yeah. No. I tried using a flatbed, but I'm just trying to unlock this garage in this video. So, I got the biggest tires you can put on. Yeah, and I'm hauling it straight up the Zigzag Mountain. Yeah, I'm just got the gas mask and the thing is bouncing. Probably the most bouncy, though. Yeah, the gas is good. This is the second most bouncy truck I've ever played. No, I have not. Yes, there might be a multiplayer video with Zenthar Mini video. Zenthar Mini. The Zenthar! Right? This thing is a true beast. It is just climbing a mountain. Like a monster. Except I found another glitch. When it bounces right under the finger, it like goes yellow and red. Yeah. Like. Yeah. Wait. Yeah, I know it wasn't the dodge. Well, I didn't try. It wasn't this truck. Paint? How much you painting yourself? Whoops, I'm going the wrong way. No, I'm on the pavement, but I'm going the wrong way. I turned myself around somehow. No, well, I noticed it before I started actually going down here. I don't know. This truck is a true monster. It's just the beast. This is the F-350 with my favorite truck this morning. This is number one now. Number one. It bounces though. Yeah, the F-350 doesn't bounce much. And there will be a review coming out of the F-350. Sounds good. We'll just haul garage carts to the place. We could try that. Yeah. And we should try the 6x6 on this truck stream. Yeah, we should do the towing with the Dodge and the Ford, but then record a separate video from the Ford. True hints about what's going to be coming out. Yeah. Pretty much. This is also one of my, this is probably my most favorite map. The second one of mine is my favorite. I might take him to my house. Yeah. I'm gonna take him to the garage, and then I'm gonna take him to my house over there. And this big old beefy thing. One, this one. Well, I'm gonna drive the Dodge. Yeah, I'm gonna drive the Dodge, and you can drive the Ford. And then we'll swap. Since I'm recording the video, unless you're gonna record a video and then put it right after. Alright. Whoa. Yeah, I do. Whoops. Wrong way. Wrong way. Holy crap. I went to the objective instead of going to... Wait, we were supposed to... No, I turned the wrong way. Whoops. This will probably be about a 30-minute video. I'm ethically failing by going the wrong way. Yeah. But then it gives you a true perspective of the dodge. Of the way you need to get the dodge in. For some reason it's a little too bouncy. I think I might know when it fits it. Yeah. I think I'm gonna go into the this dodge ramp. I think it's a ramp. Yeah, it's a ramp. I don't know. Well, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into the settings or the code. I'm thinking about fixing it. Yeah, but then we can play together with a decent truck. I know it's decent, but it's too bouncy. I have a trailer on. Well, because it's a gooseneck, isn't it? And then when I, go to stop, that the garage trailer just, shoves the whole back end straight in the air. That's one of the problems about this truck. It's a good truck, but it's kind of glitchy, and it can get you into major problems. Yeah, I'm hauling the carts. I'm going to the garage to unlock it. I'm already recording a video for the ramp. It's a Ram 3500. It says right on the side. Yeah. It doesn't do very good on dirt either. It does about what the S350 does. What am I laughing? Okay, well, I'll be done recording you now. I'm giving it to you. It will be about 5 minutes. Oh, no, 2 minutes. I'm here. Sorry, my dad's trying to go speed. Put on here. Craft wheels. Oh. Alright, well, I'm just gonna go take the ice from the place. What's that? With these wheels. I wanna see if it's a little less bounce. I wanna see if it's just gonna be. It's still bouncing this thing. I think it is. Alright. was gonna say, I don't know. That would be a good idea.
Get it so it will do all rounds and do what it looks like.
Like the I found another glitch. When you turn on the lights, It turns on like from the middle of the cabinet. Glows. Oh, and I just rolled it.
Oh, you did?
Yep. And I think we're gonna stop this video here. Goodbye, GamerTWB8 out.